man come for work and chicken me come for jerk. Build up it, go up, go watch it, girl, them work. Build up it, watch it.
Hey guys, I just wanted to try this Ballast Point Habanero Sculpin. Heard a little bit about it. I've seen it a couple of times and decided to pick it up. So let's see. This is an IPA offering from Ballast Point Brewing Company. India Pale Ale with habanero peppers added. Craft and bottled in San Diego, California. Dedicated to the task. 12 fluid ounces, 355 mLs. Alcohol by volume is 7%. Pregnant or lactate. Fruit, citrus, Southern Australian Palatopus fir.
Not really.
Let's see what it looks like. Amber. IPA, plenty of carbonation, looks gorgeous. More fruit than I might smell the pepper. Slightly cloudy in appearance. Little cloudy. Wow, and hot and spicy.
Wow.
I'm thinking about drinking a glass of milk almost. My ears are tingly, my throat, wow. It's good though, it's very interesting. I don't think I've had this much spice. The IBUs are 70, but gorgeous mouthfeel. I mean, it's just, it kind of just gets every part of your mouth and fills it up with kind of hoppy habanero hot spice. Really good. I'm telling you, this is hot. This is fairly hot. If you like hot stuff, you'll dig this. Wow. I think it's kind of a unique beer. I don't know if I'll drink two of these in a row. I might follow this up with my Southern Tier 2X Stout, but it's very interesting, very spicy. This is a lively beer. All right, guys, thanks for popping by, and give this Ballast Point, poured it all out. Habanero Sculpin a try. Cheers. Bye.